my most memorable netball moment was playing in Sydney last year as part of the World Cup and playing against Australia in front of 14,500 people. Fantastic stadium, great response by the crowd. They're really, really supportive. Loved every second. It's really important to tour for teams to gain exposure to other countries' styles of play and also to build the team cohesiveness and rapport within the team whilst they're on the trip. So my favourite countries so far to have toured was to Australia. Who wouldn't like to tour to one of the netball capitals of the world? The fans were fantastic. We had travelling fans. The atmosphere was brilliant. The people over there, the players themselves were brilliant as well. So we had a great experience, and we played both Commonwealths and the World Cup most recently. So it was great. I'm a bit of a coffee lover. I like a latte, and I like it hot tot. Inside joke. So the place I'd most like to tour is anywhere in South America, and that's because I have yet to play netball on that continent. I've played on five others.